Hello, it's Kaori. Welcome. Here I have a list of top names over the last 100 years. This is the data from Social Security website. So I'm going to show you what are the names for boys and girls. Then I'm going to write down those names. Okay. Okay. I have a paper ready here. It's a clipboard. So I'm going to write down names here. Then, okay, on the website, the following table shows the 100 most popular given names for male and female babies born during the last 100 years, 1921 to 2020. These time-tested popular names were taken from a universe that includes 176,490,003 male births and 171,530,100 female births. Okay. I'm going to show you that the rank number one for both male and female, and going down number two, number three. Okay, let's get started. Okay, number one name for the last 100 years for male is James. Okay, I write down. James. Then for female, Mary. Okay. Number two, Robert. Number two for female, Patricia. Okay, number three for male, John. Then number three for female, Jennifer. Okay, then number circle. I thought that Michael was the number one, but actually number four. Then number four for female is Linda. Okay. Then number five. William. Okay. Number five for female. Elizabeth. Six. David. Okay. I thought that David was second. Then number six, Barbara. Number seven, Richard. Okay, number seven for female, Susan. Okay, number eight. Joseph. Jessica. Okay. Number nine. Thomas. For female, Sarah. Number 10, Charles. For female, Karen. Okay, these are the top 10 names for man and woman. Okay, I'm going to write down the numbers of each name. So James is over 4 million, so almost 5 million. The Robert, I go to the female. Mary is so over 3 million. Then Robert. Still over 4 million. already 1 million. It's a lot, a difference. Then compared to the boys' name, I think that those names are very, very popular. Okay, John. Not much difference between the Robert and then John. Still over 4 million. And Jennifer. About 1.5 million. Then Michael. William, okay, 3.5 million. Then Elizabeth, so 1.4 million. Then David, 3.5 million. Then Barbara, 1.4 million. Then Richard, 2.4 million. There's a big gap between David and then Richard, about 1 million difference. Susan, it's a little over 1 million. Then Joseph, 2.3 million. Then Jessica, 1 million. Then Thomas, 2.1 million. Then Sarah, 1 million. Already, so the male name still have more than 2 million. It's about 2 million people. Then Karen, sorry. Karen, okay, it's a little less than a million. Then those 20 names are the top 10 for each male and female. I guess usually that boys' names are after their fathers or grandfathers, so they tend to have the same name. So top 10, I guess like James 2nd or James Jr., James 3rd, like that. But girls are not after their mother's name or the grandmother's name. But still, the Mary, the 3 million, so very popular name, I guess. Okay, let's move on to 11th. Okay. 11, Christopher. Okay, then for female, Nancy. And 12, Daniel. Then for female, Lisa. Number 13, Matthew. Then for female, Betty. Number 14, Anthony. For female, Margaret. Number 15, Mark. Then number 15 for female, Sandra. Number 16, Donald. Okay. Then Ashley. Number 17, Stephen. Kimberly. Number 18, Andrew. Then Emily. Number 19. Oh, I made a mistake. I'm so sorry. Wasn't Andrew. Number 18. Number 18 was Paul. Paul. Then Emily. Then here it's Andrew. Joshua. Michelle. Okay, these are the top 11 to 20. Okay, the Christopher is over 2 million, but from the top 12, Daniel to Joshua, all less than 2 million. Joshua is 1.2 million, so still over 1 million. Then Nancy is little less than 1 million. Then Michelle is 800,000. Okay. The paper is full of names, so I'm going to write down names the next paper. Guinness, Dorothy, Kevin. Amanda, 24, George, for female, it's Melissa. 25, Edward. 25, Deborah. Then 26, Ronald. 26 for female. Stephanie. 27. Tim. Timothy. Rebecca. 28. Jason. 28. Sharon. 29. Jeffrey. 29. Laura. 30. Ryan. 34 female is Cynthia. Okay, I just write down the number for the Kenneth, Dorothy, Ryan, and Cynthia. Okay, the Kenneth. So 1.2 million. And Dorothy, 800,000. Then Ryan, 1 million. So 942,000. Then Cynthia. $705,000. Okay. 31. Jacob. Then female Catherine, 32. Gary, 33. Nicholas. 34. Eric. 35. Jonathan. 36, Stephen. 37. Larry. And Brenda. And 38, Justin. Pamela. Scott. 40, Brandon, and Emma. Benjamin. And Samantha. 42. Samuel. And Catherine. 43, Gregory. Christine. 44, Frank. 45, Alexander. 46, Raymond. 47 is Patrick and Caroline. Then 48, Jack and Janet. 49, Dennis and Ruth. Then 50, Jerry and Maria. Okay, those are the 50 names for each male and female. Of course, my name isn't in this list. My name is a typical Japanese name. So, did you find your name in this list? Or you have a more unique name? I was very curious about the names in the US. So, I'm sorry if I pronounced the name wrongly. I hope you enjoyed watching the video. Okay, then see you next time.